When a new toner cartridge is not detected by a brother laser printer, or the replaced toner cartridge error message does not disappear, the first thing you have to check is the reset of the toner cartridge. A cartridge without the reset, like a starter cartridge, will not be detected by the printer. The starter cartridges are the toner cartridges included with the initial purchase of the printer. If you remove the reset, then insert the cartridge into the printer, you'll have an error message. The same will happen if you insert the drum unit without the toner cartridge. So the reset is important for the detection of the toner cartridge. A reset in the wrong position could give this error. Try to reinstall the reset or replace the toner cartridge with a new one. Another one thing to check is the toner actuator inside the printer. Remove the drum and toner unit. On the side where the toner cartridge has the gears, there should be a lever holding tension with a spring. Check if this lever is broken or out of position. This lever is activated by the reset of the toner cartridge. If this lever is broken, the cartridge will not be detected properly. Another reason for this error is if the machine is not on a flat surface. Place the printer on a level surface. Check the connectors on the mainboard. Check the motor drive gears. If the error does not disappear, probably the mainboard is faulty.